What's up, y'all? This is Kerry Andre, the number one celebrity real estate broker. This is My Lane with No Traffic, and you're watching Hip Hop Rich. About to go see Kalina and Tony. They just moved in a new home, 6,000 square feet, open floor plan. And I come pick up my sign up and drop off some documents to them. Let's go see how they're doing in the new home.
What's going on, Andy?
Good, good. So how you guys? Love living in your home.
That's amazing.
I see you sitting on the granite countertops. What do you guys like about the kitchen the most?
Huh?
One of the features that we talked about.
Tell me what you like the most,
babe. I mean, I just love that it's an open space. I love that my kids could be watching TV and I could be cooking dinner and I could see everything that's going on. So I just think like the open floor plan about the kitchen, not just the cabinet space. We can't talk about the beautiful stainless steel appliances and everything, but just the open space, it makes it feel like it's just one flow, you know, of energy going on.
You expect it. So this one panned out well. This is a good look. You know, talk about the square footage. Let's go ahead and take a look around.
Yeah, let's do that. Come on. This bathroom is amazing.
Yes.
Love this bathroom. I'll show it to all this, man.
This is where all the magic happens.
This is my favorite place in the world. Yeah. I mean, the kitchen is totally, the kitchen is beautiful to watch them cook, but here, it's like getting ready is easy, especially being an entertainer. You know, you got like separate bathrooms. Before, we were like on top of each other.
Sharing two sinks side by side.
It was crazy.
And she would take my sink all the time.
You know, like the double head.
Okay, the shower.
The shower.
But actually, it's three in there, and then we got three spouts on each side.
It's nine shower spots.
Yes, sir.
Y'all see that? I knew y'all
was
gonna flip out
when
y'all see that.
You can wash your ass, even if you ain't trying to. All you have to do is step in. Ain't a part of your body, so you can't come out of there with no funky balls.
That's right. That's the plan of showers.
Yeah.
I know y'all been enjoying yourself ever since y'all been here. This is supposed to be your sleep right here.
Yeah. This the main. What the beauty of it is our bedroom is on the main floor. So our master's on the main, which makes it easier for us. We can kind of conduct and see what's going on in the house. You know, you put your master on the top floor, you're kind of away from everybody. You don't really see what's going on.
Exactly.
Well,
we can get to the backyard from here, which is amazing.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I mean? Like,
yeah.
Right, it's just cool. It's a lot of swag down here.
Yeah, sure.
A lot of swag.
Definitely have enough space in the 4-bedroom, 3.5-bathroom. That's a lot of space.
We have unfinished basement. All of our bedrooms are a double-sized bedroom. So really, this would have been a 7-bedroom home, but we don't want small bedrooms, so we went for a larger bedroom floor plan, which gives you less bedrooms and bathrooms. Our bathrooms are all humongous. All of them, you know, granite countertops, custom cabinetry. You know, we have a theater room set up for our youngest boy because he wanted he didn't want a theater room, he wanted a video game.
He wanted a video game room.
So we have a video game room set up for him upstairs, and you know, once you get everything set up, y'all gotta come back.
Definitely.
You know what I mean? Come back, you know, for the holidays, we have all the kids down, y'all get an exclusive, we'll get Hip Hop Real Estate the exclusive. Come on back, kick it with us, you know, eat some turkey on the Friday. fry a couple turkeys.
How you guys think I did so far?
You did great. This ain't the first time we're working for, so you know, you did your thing, baby.
Yeah.
Appreciate you, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. We gotta close something more. This ain't it. This ain't the end of the road.
Who would you tell new buyers about purchasing the house?
Well, patience. Patience. I would say that's the main thing in making sure that their credit is in line, because you know if your credit's good, then you know you can basically get in what you want, and you know you don't have to put as much money down. We've been in the game for a while. Me and Quinn started a while back. We was riding in the hoopty Cadillac together with no AC. Yeah, we closed 3 properties in 3 months, and then after that we was closing at least 2 or 3 properties a month from that point on. We have a total of 11 properties that we had, and when the market crashed, we had to liquidate.
Oh.
So, we downsized.
We really
took
a step up.
Yeah.
We went on the world tour after that.
Yeah. So we got free from some of the financial responsibilities that we were tied to, so it was okay. I'm be real with you, you know, cash is always king, but if you got credit, you can make cash.
Yeah, too bad.
You know what I mean? Cash can't make you credit. I tell people that. You see what I'm saying? Credit can make you cash.
Well, on that note, I'm glad you got satisfied. I'm gonna get my sign. I wanna give you the documents. It's yours. You wanna pay them?
I'm seeing why you're holding so long, baby.
Let me get a hug.
Of course, of course.
Thank you so much. So sweet. I really love
this
place.
Oh,
amazing.
Y'all heard it live. Hip Hop Real Estate, another satisfied buyer, client, and good friends. I need referrals, baby. I need referrals.
Thank you so much, Carrie, for giving us this place. I mean, like, this is like a dream home. Any girl's dream. A couple's dream.
Yeah.
Thank you so much.
You know, this ain't the end of the road, man. You know, we need a couple of more. We need to get into that investment game.
I am trying to get it. Thank you, Carrie.
Yeah.
I'm chilling with Kalina and Tony, Love & Hip Hop in Atlanta. I just closed on a house with them. They happy. Remember, Jerry Andre, the #1 celebrity real estate broker. This is my lane with no traffic, and you're watching Hip Hop Real Estate.